Hey guys, today is Friday, November 28, 2014, and of course it is Black Friday. Hope everyone has got some rest and has enjoyed time with their family. Today is going to be, no doubt, a very busy day. We open up at 6 and we're closing at 10. Hope everyone has brought their running shoes on and is ready to work hard, have some fun, make sure the guests are taken care of. Let's go out there and make sure that we are paying attention to the guests, no matter how tired we are, how busy we get, and making them our number one priority. Yes, we can have fun, but our purpose is to serve the guests. So let's go out there, remember our core four, remember to raise our senses, and do what we got to do to make sure those guests are taken care of. We should have plenty of people here all day long. The lines are going to be long. We're going to stay busy all day. Please just make sure that we are keeping our areas clean, that we're doing the very best we can, and speaking enthusiastically, making a personal connection. I know it's going to be hard to make a personal connection because we're going to want to get guests in and out, but it is still important. It will make the guests realize that they are important. They're just not a number. So let's go out there. Let's do it. Let's have fun. Let's work hard, and hope everyone has a great day. See you guys later. Bye.